A Pennsylvania court has upheld Philadelphia's tax on sweetened beverages. The court agreed with the Court of Common Pleas that the city council has full legal authority to enact the 1.5 cent per ounce tax on sugary drinks. In the meantime, though, the city has lowered its revenue projections from that tax. The city expects it will fall short of the $46.2 million the tax was supposed to generate for the fiscal year that ends June 30th.